Pettway with the ball back up top. 6 minutes left to go in the game. Pettway will shoot. It is going to hit 67 to 42.